Black Frank White. How you doing, man?
I'm good, man. Always good to be on NBA 2K TV. How's everything?
Everything is great. You know, I love hearing about how much commitment you guys have to top female talent in NBA 2K. Tell us a little bit about the second Women in Gaming training camp you guys have going on.
The league is hosting its second Women in Gaming development camp virtually from Wednesday, January 27th to Friday, January 29th.
And just about to get underway as the starting five has been announced. Sit tight. We'll be back in just a moment.
Struggling here in the first few minutes, five attempts. teammate.
Everly with the ball. 11 points for him in that last game against the Magic in Orlando.
And he did great work on the defensive end, too, with three steals on the night.
Now, here's Adams. Everly feeling it out a bit. Five on the clock. A pass to Richardson. Over Beal. Is to Junior.
Russian. A double team penalty again. And the hope to deserve make from the field. He's 3-for-4 thus far in the contest. Washington's on 2-for-4 from beyond the arc to start the game. Now, here's Brooks. Running good start. And that one's good.
Especially to carry the rules of the game, which is in his career. And I
That's also good. So it's good. Clippers trail by 18. And a bounce call time here.
And it's starting to sit down. That's the line way more than they need to. Let's get some good position defense going here. That should be the emphasis.
Thank you.
top shoebox. The pass to Mann. Shot clock at 5.
Says he hit me with a screen and I thought my life was over. Adam said his strength doesn't help with flopping. The refs are like, get up. Guys, he has a sense of humor about it, and maybe that's a counterbalance to his great physical gifts.
You're right, D. He is strong. Thanks for that report. And you combine Hachimura's power with that 7'2 wingspan break. He's physically built to succeed in a position as a man.
Still needs to work on creating off the dribble, shooting. outside. Pass to Adams. Back to Richardson. Shot and good that time.
I like that Josh Richardson is more comfortable in this offense, just taking what the defense allows.
And that's going to be a travel.
That's going to go back the other direction, but they played a pretty clean game. Not many giveaways, and the score reflects that.
Washington making some changes. Orleans checked in, and Parker subbed in for Hachimura. And Los Angeles making a change here as well. Kevin Kelly's checked in. Outside. Pass to Mann. And it's out of bounds. Is it lost to Adams?
Boy, if you're the coach, you hate to see that kind of miscommunication between your guys.
And the Wizards making a change here. Robinson's check. Bobby Portis is checked in for Jabari Parker. Singleton comes in for Brown. And Junior subbed in for Robinson. LA's gone into the three-point range four times since halftime and buried two of them. Finally, the pass to Shamit. Here's Trent, the three. And he's good on the three ball. Trench got eight.
You need guys who are willing to make the next pass. Shamit doesn't rack up a lot of assists, but he's unselfish.
Here's Paul. Gathering kitchen by Zubats. Conley scanning the floor. And it's off from three-point range. Washington's gone 0-2 from deep to start things here in the second half. Offensive rebound. And he gets the basket. Officials blowing the whistle, so a chance at the line for one more.
Man, he has been locked in this quarter. Shouldering the load at the offensive end.
Beals checked in for John Wall. Los Angeles has gotten the three-pointer to fall to the tune of 50% here in the third quarter. They've made three of six shots.
Few players in the league do a better job of finding the open man than Mike Conley.
Puts it up for Junior. And Junior puts it down.
And the pass floated up to the precise spot it needed.
And no messing around on the finish. He powers it through. Kylie, the pass to Trent. Here's McCloud. Now 16 feet away, he cans it.
And just a step ahead of the D in that possession there, making the pass. Nice assist.
Here's Moreland. Made it with a nice touch off the glass. 15 points in the game.
I like what he's doing here. Terrific efficiency scoring the basketball.
1:33 left to play here in the third. Here's Trent. He's covered by Beal. Conley with the three. Rebound, Washington.
We're just not going his way. The assertive slam. Hot off the drive. Just overwhelms the D.
1:05 left here in the third quarter. And here we go. Washington fakes three. Here's Moreland. Beautiful dash, and the layup goes down. Moreland's got 17.
Throughout the evening, he's got to his spots, and the defense has not adjusted.
Here's Shamit. Sweet little floater.
What a turnaround for him since the half. More aggressive and more effective.
Now, here's Junior, covered by Conley, in a wide-open look for Portis. And Conley is a just-stop right down through the net.
Beautiful by Bobby Portis. He catches it in rhythm, and we know about the confidence he has.
Here's Trent. He's covered by Beal. Outside Conley, passes it to McCloud. Five to shoot. Here's Trent.
here, Singleton. No good from the wing. A few possessions into the fourth quarter, just over a minute play. Just five on the clock. And shot on the way. And it's out of bounds. The Wizards will take it the other way. His shot was hindered by that momentous mobile one block.
And that's what a team needs when they're trailing. Energy on D.
Washington's gotten the three-point bug tonight. They're taking 15 shots outside the arc. 6-15. Jury the ball's to have you move. It's hauled in by the Clippers. Seven for the
finish off the break. Playing with high energy, outworking the defense up the floor.
And I just love it when the fast break results in a high percentage look. Not always the case these days.
Double by Lee.
Position to succeed. Case in point, getting Junior the high percentage look.
The Clippers have gone 5 of 10, 50% from the field. Here's Lee, and got 10 down the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. First one falls for.
And even though they're down, they are putting on a show at the free throw line.
And both free throws good for Lee. Junior with it. Los Angeles has gotten off to an 0-for-2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter. And the post. Here's Kevin Gillett. Marvelous lead pass, and he throws it down.
One of the cases where height fails to tell you the whole story.
To the paint. Here's Nader. Oh, and there's the ball.
Great player movement. Great ball movement. That's fun to watch.
Clippers have gone 6-11 since the start of the fourth quarter. Pass to Lee to the inside. Sinks it, and the shot from early.
Great job executing the offense. That pass on time and on point.
Now, here's Junior, covered by Lee. Kicks to Junior. Here he is.
But just now, Junior proving how effective he can be from beyond the arc.
Here's McGruder. Pocket six.
Dishes up there early. Pass to McGruder. Four on the clock. To end the cold streak.
Not only is he a deadly shooter from out there, but he is towering over his defender.
And here's Junior.
Anthony and David Aldridge. This is Kevin Harlan thanking you for tuning in.